Good afternoon, Honorable Phoenix City Council. Thank you again for the opportunity to speak to you today. In case you do not remember me, my name is Reverend Luke Pearson. I am the discipleship pastor at Apologia Church in Tempe. I am sincerely grateful to you for allowing me to have 3 minutes of your time. The last time I spoke to you, I tried to impress upon you your responsibility before God, your creator, to uphold justice for our preborn neighbors. According to Romans chapter 13, you are literally God's deacons. You are God's avengers of wrath against evildoers under your jurisdiction. I also mentioned last time that there will no longer be a lack of prophetic vision in our great state of Arizona. We will no longer sit idly by and allow the people to cast off restraint. We will continue to boldly proclaim God's word and his glorious gospel in hopes that he will bring about repentance in the Grand Canyon state. We pray God will have mercy on us and save us from his judgment. I noticed today that there are many here that are fighting for the Phoenix Suns. I'm here to fight for the sons and daughters in their mother's wombs. Proverbs 24:10-12 says, "If you faint in the day of adversity, your strength is small. Rescue those who are being taken away to death. Hold back those who are stumbling to the slaughter. If you say, 'Behold, we did not know this,' does not he who weighs the heart perceive it? Does not he who keeps watch over your soul know it? And will he not repay man according to his work?" Esteemed councilmen and women, I am imploring you to be strong. In this day of adversity, do not faint. You have the duty to hold back those stumbling to the slaughter. This includes the 40 preborn citizens of Arizona that are murdered every single day. Do what is right, and if you do, I pledge my support to you. Do not say that you did not know this was happening. You do. You have been informed multiple times now. Do not lie to yourselves and do not lie to your constituents. We know and God knows, and he alone weighs your hearts and keeps watch over your souls, and he alone will repay you according to your work. If you fail to do what is right in the eyes of God and what you know to be true in your heart of hearts, I can promise you two things. One, God will judge you. And two, I pledge to let the voters know. The latter is temporal, but the former is eternal. Personally, I would not want to be on the wrong side of either, nor would I wish that upon my worst enemy. Please stand up for the lives of the preborn. Please stand against the federal beast. Please fight to uphold revised Arizona Statute 13-3603. Please stand in the gap. As our local magistrates, this is your obligation to these precious little babies and your burden to bear before our Creator. Thank you again for your time today. And if anyone has any questions, please visit endabortionnow.com. To God alone be the glory.
Thank you, Mr.